Hey there, everybody. It's Josie Davis. I think you probably know that. This is a very messy desk that I have, and if you were just listening to this, you're not going to see it. But if you are on YouTube, you're going to see my messy, it's like my current dining table. So I have good news. First of all, this is called the Imperfect Podcast because my podcast is so imperfect. I just heard a gunshot or fireworks. Yeah. Oh, that's what it is. It's fireworks. Yeah. For what holiday? What do we have coming up? Ah, Thanksgiving. Okay. So what good news. And some of you out there, they're now listening to this explosion of fireworks. Perfect for a podcast, right? Clearly this is not perfect. All right, we've gotten through that now. But the good news is my friend is a recording artist. Her name is Nina Story. If you would like to check out her amazing music, her voice is ridiculous. I've been a fan of hers for many, many years. She's been a friend of mine for many years as well. But I will get a professional mic, okay? Because that's what she told me I need. Some people think that the iPhone mic is so high quality that it's enough, but apparently not. And you know what's really weird about this on-camera thing that I'm doing is that my hair is very cool and blonde at the roots and everything in person. And on this thing, it looks... Okay, we've got fireworks going off, a dog barking, my refrigerator going, and Nina texting me. This is... Okay, now they sound like they have explosions going off. I mean, this is getting worse. All right, I'm a human. You're just gonna have to laugh at the fact that I don't have a studio set up. I just wanted to throw together a podcast just so that, you know, it's not just an advice column like I was doing for 8 years. I've had an advice column and I stopped it for a while. But it's all on there if you ever like to go on there, on YouTube. All right, you can subscribe there. So I have a few things I'd like to hit on. One of the things is sometimes these shows like to get into what the current events are, but I think first, basically just wanting to let you know my current events about my life and what's going on. I just finished a movie, so that was really exciting. I was on the Adam Carolla show, because I was a big fan of Loveline. If you guys ever used to listen to Adam Carolla and Dr. Drew years ago, I was so grateful for that show that sometimes I get a little emotional talking about it, because I had a hard time, you know, as a teenager, and it really they made me laugh so much, and they also were dealing with really important sort of teenage young person issues, you know, that are really can be painful and emotional. And so when, you know, Adam Carolla wanted me to do the show, oh my God, or his team did, really, I guess. I was so excited to do it, you know? And I know that he's political, and that's not why I went on there. I don't care. I almost like, duh. Don't go to charity events sometimes because they're like, oh, well, you know, the person's on the right, or no one ever says they're on the left and complains. But in our town, I guess, in our city of LA, as you hear the explosions going on behind me, come on. I think I pushed record with you and they just started. All right. It sounds like the 4th of July in the background. But a lot of people, you know, like... you know, wrote me and said, you know that he spoke for, you know, or that Scott Baio was having a charity event, or his kid was. And I'm a big fan of his kid, you know. Sue me. I mean, does that mean I'm on his side political? Like, none of this is political. I don't even want to get political. In fact, I'm an independent. There's so many things that I agree with on both sides, and that's what makes it really tough. We won't be getting into politics on this show, but I will, you know, talk about things that are going on in the news anyway. I just finished shooting a movie. That's Alexa telling me the time is up and we have to go to commercial. Alexa, pause.
I'm not sure about that.
Alexa, off. I just finished a movie and I'm going to go shoot another one. So see my Instagram if you'd like to know more. It's called Glozies. The next movie I'll tell you about soon. And Nina is texting me again. You guys in the audience, if you can sit through this, you are a champ at your patience. I'll be back in a second.